I was just going to ask, I mean, how can Adama Traore change his game to be more impactful, to have more output in terms of goals and assists? And you mentioned, Andros, the lack of Raul Jimenez has impacted him. He's always had that relationship with Jimenez to be able to assist for him. But also, because oppositions know just how dangerous Jimenez can be, what a lot of opponents now do is they double up on Adama Traore and close him down a little bit. And there are certain times where, in those tight spaces, in those tight areas, his decision-making perhaps isn't the best. Can you see different ways on how he can improve his game to be more impactful?
I think what you said is exactly true. It's not a one-man effort with Adama Traore. It's a 1-2-3-man job. The left-back, the left-winger, the holding midfielder. How does he find this, a way to still be impactful? I think you're asking the wrong person, to be honest. I think watching tonight, he played a lot more central, which would obviously give him more opportunities at goal. He had a couple of shots. He had a couple of good passes. So I think he's doing the right things. And like we touched on before, he's just not getting the rub of the green. On another day...
Do you think maybe he just needs to get his head up at times? Just get his head up. You know himself as a player. You've played in some of the positions. I think sometimes we fizz the balls in with so much pace along the floor. Just stand a few up for it, because they're the hardest one to defend against.
I think, speaking from my own experience, when I was 21, 22, 23, and I was explosive, electric, rapid, it's difficult because you're running at such high speed. It's difficult to kind of slow down and see the game. It's like you've got tunnel vision. It's only really in the last few years that, I'm not saying I've slowed down, but I've become more aware of my surroundings, and I can pick the right pass or just stand the ball up in the box. Whereas, like you said, when you're running at 100 mile an hour, the only thing you can do is just whip it with venom into the area and hope for the best. So I think that will come with age as well. I think he's still a young boy. He's come a long way from when he first came into the Premier League with Middlesbrough, and I'm sure he's got a long way to go. And I'm sure by the time he's 28, 29, he will have put all those aspects that you've spoke about together, and he will be a more complete player.